With the first pick in the 2010 NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select John Wall from the University of Kentucky.
As strong as that Kentucky program is, John Wall is the first Kentucky player ever selected number one overall.
With the first pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Kyrie Irving from Duke University.
The 6'3", 191-pound guard from Duke only played in 11 games this freshman year, but he averaged 17 points per game, 3.5 assists, and 4 rebounds. Remember, he missed.
With the first pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the New Orleans Hornets select Anthony Davis.
What a tremendous moment for any young player, and particularly Davis, who blossomed so late in his career and now is the number one pick. You see him embracing his college coach, John Calipari. He joins Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, who's the only guy to be AP National Player of the Year, National Champion, and the number one overall pick in the NBA draft is Anthony Davis.
With the first pick in the 2013 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Anthony Bennett. Whoa! Of Toronto, Canada, and the University of Nevada, Las Vegas.
Whoa! Anthony Bennett, after 1 year at UNLV, becomes the first player taken in the 2013 NBA draft.
Reese, I need medical help.
The look of shock on your face.
Oh my God.
You see Bennett walking up, getting the congratulations from John Calipari, the Kentucky coach, and Nerlens Noel's coach, and you saw the disappointment on Noel's face that he wasn't selected number one.
A sense of pride there. Everybody wants to be the number one pick, especially if you're in the conversation. These are the nice.
With the first pick in the 2014 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Andrew Wiggins from Toronto and the University of Kansas.
The jubilation of Andrew Wiggins. Last year, Anthony Bennett said that perhaps Canadian players would go back-to-back at number one in consecutive drafts. Three Canadians have now been picked in the top five of the Common Era draft, all of them by the Cavaliers. Andrew Wiggins, Anthony Bennett, and Tristan Thompson, all of whom are teammates and have the Cavaliers' future in their hands, assuming that Andrew keeps that cap.
Yeah, Reese,
with the suit.
Doesn't mean they're gonna keep him.
Right.
Who knows? I'm still nervous.
But you didn't have the same shock that you have with Anthony Bennett.
No,
because you expected
no. It was probably the safest pick they could have made. Milwaukee is ecstatic right now, by the way, because now they know they get Jabari.
With the first pick in the 2015 NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Karl-Anthony Towns from the University of Kentucky.
And there is Karl-Anthony Towns, spent one season at Kentucky, was dominant and even better as the season got later, played his high school ball at J. Will's alma mater, St. Jones in New Jersey. He's been an exemplary young man. And part of the high character of this class that we've talked about exhibited by Karl-Anthony Towns.
I think he's an absolute great fit for the Timberwolves. They were almost last in the league in block shots per game, 27th. He averages 2. He could be that rim protector. And just because they had 16 wins, they had a down year, but they also played young. Ricky Rubio was out a lot of the year. Kevin Martin was out a lot of the year. Nikola Pekovic was out a lot of the year. So now you bring them back and you make them healthy, along with Zach LaVine, Andrew Wiggins, Shabazz Muhammad. They have talent on that team.
Kevin Garnett, the mentor, Karl-Anthony Towns. Exactly.
With the first pick in the 2016 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Ben Simmons from Melbourne, Australia, and Louisiana State University.
A sizable Sixers contingent on hand to celebrate this pick. Ben Simmons from Australia. At various points in his career, he's been compared in terms of skills to a LeBron James type of player. You see Johnny Jones, his coach for 1 year at LSU, and that Sixers hat now goes on to Simmons as he makes his way to greet Adam Silver.
With the first pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Markel Fultz from the University of Washington.
The moment for Markel Fultz, who was on the junior varsity at DeMatha Catholic until his junior season in high school. An avid BMX biker, and now he loves to throw caution to the wind, and now he's going to have to be daring enough to try to lift the 76ers into a winning culture. What are the Sixers getting from Fultz, Jay?
Well, they're getting a guy who's got an NBA frame already. He's got great length, and he's a three-level scorer. He can score from deep, he can score in the middle game, and he can score at the rim. Great body balance. By far in this draft, the best pick-and-roll ball handler in the draft. He's essentially a James Harden clone.
With the first pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Phoenix Suns select DeAndre Ayton from Nassau, Bahamas, and the University of Arizona.
Ayton going ahead of Marvin Bagley III, and he is the ninth straight freshman to go number one overall and the first Arizona Wildcat to be selected with the top overall pick in the draft. Ayton said during the lead up to the draft, you see his coach at Arizona, Sean Miller, that he knew he was going to go number one. He sold the Suns, and now he's the first overall pick in the draft.
And rightfully so, Reese. He is the prototypical big man in today's NBA. 7'1". He's got a 7'5 wingspan. And by the way, in Vegas, the over-under for my saying wingspan is 4.5.
Take the first pick in the 2019 NBA Draft. The New Orleans Pelicans select Zion Williamson from Duke University.
Emotions evident for Zion as he becomes the third number one overall pick from Duke. That ties Kentucky for the most in the common draft era. The Blue Devils previously taken number one overall, Elton Brand and Kyrie Irving. Zion averaged over 22 points, 9 rebounds per game. He won the Wooden Award, scored 81 points in the ACC tournament, most by a freshman in ACC history. And now is making that walk to start his professional career and to really assume the mantle that Anthony Davis leaves behind after the trade and be the face of a franchise in New Orleans.
Shot 82% in transition, the highest player efficiency rating in the last 10 years. They've only been keeping that for 10 years, higher than even.
With the first pick in the 2020 NBA Draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Anthony Edwards from the University of Georgia.
So Anthony Edwards with his mother and grandmother with him there in spirit. He knows which hat he can take out of that big box now, and it is the one that belongs to the Minnesota Timberwolves.
able to share the moment virtually with Commissioner Adam Silver.